Yo, BBB is giving a shout out to Jenny's first little date, right? And we got, like I just said, from Wismic, Rollix, the J-Bo little mini. So this is a cool little product. Let's first start with that. So when you first get it, you know, this piece would be in here. And what you do is you open it up and you see what's in it. Let's see what presents they have. They have, it comes with a charger.
They first,
yeah, they first tell you that has leather on the back, which is interchangeable. With a new piece, so they give you a new piece. They give you a charger cord. Extra leather for you, which is interchangeable, and I guarantee at the convention we'll pick her up a different piece of leather. Maybe
what color is that leather?
That's still black.
Really?
Yep. So the hands down, they should have been a different color for that. Should have been brown or red.
Brown.
All right. So then, you know, you get the specs on it. Let's check it out. It's the 510 Aspire connection. Oh, spring connection. Fire buttons right here. So, right? You have the LED screen right on the front. It's regulatory button, which means that you can charge it right there. So let's see this. So we have, it's an 80 watt mini. It is, so the output mode is VW, bypass, TCNI, TC, TCSS, TCR mode. The size is a 44.5, and 35 by 5 and 88.0 millimeters. There's an on and off button. You gotta click it 5 times to turn it off, like so, and then 5 to turn it back on. She has it on 41.8 watts, and it's firing at 4.24 volts, and the ohms is reading 0.43 ohms. She has on top, in what do you call that color? Rose gold. She has the Aspire from Fleeto. Now, this is a cool product, but we will get into it a little bit more. It's a cool product because, you know, it's small, it matches her little J-Bo Mini. It comes with two mouthpieces and a bunch of rubber bands. So you can pretty much interchange where, if you see where the tank meets the bottom base, you can put these fun little different colors in. So if you want to match it with something that has red and black in it, you can throw red or black. Now you also have cool blue and orange, and then you have the Aspire rubber band. So with that said, hashtag to Mike, Mike Beeps, and to Big Lou, East Coast Review. He's one of my favorites. And you know, I will get better at reviewing products. You just gotta send me. I will read off every spec and I will tell you everything about it. So also with this Aspire, you come with another cord. So, check this out, what you don't see is for a minute I've been killing this shit low key. Labels try to find me out, buy me sushi, sit me down, but I don't fit in with the mainstream now. So it has four juice wells. This is nice coil. It is for best use at 55-70 watts, 2 ohms, but it's firing at 0.43, so that means that it has a different coil. This is a different coil than the one inside of it. So yeah, I mean, it comes with, you know, an extra damp for 3 minutes so the cotton can be saturated before juicing. Now, we all know that this is a smaller coil, and you know, when you put it in your Aspire, it's not going to need a juice as long and take to saturate as, you know, some of, like, say the V8 that you have on the Baby Beast or one of those ones. But, you know, I always say that you need a dry suck it, which means just closing the air vents and just pulling on it. And just letting the juice touch your lips. You just kind of go like this. See? Just turn it. And then on the J-Bo, you can see that has a battery, you know, air vents. Well, that's not even just battery vents. That's just computer cooling. So, it's to cool down a little. We are going to Cafe Fresh. Fix it. Cafe Fresh Big. I'm doing that with our hashtag. A homie and our little mini me. And, you always stay down for the cause. You love me even for the flaws, but don't do this shit for applause. As soon as I get right, then I'ma take care of you. Swear I'm so prepared to love you. Know it's no one there above you.